My name is Evelyn. Every day, I look at the sun as it rises. It makes life so hard for us. I hope that rain will come. I look at the sun and I hope. When there is water in my village, life flows. It feeds our animals and keeps us well. And when we are healthy, we can go to school and learn and grow. But finding water in our village is a daily struggle. We only get clean water 2 hours every 8 days. But there is never enough for everyone. Today, I'm not so lucky. Now, I must search for whatever water I can find. It's all I can do. Each day, the sun takes more and more water from us, leaving only bad water that not even our animals will drink. Even they know it means death. Sometimes we dig deep where the river used to flow and we find water, but only a little before the sun takes that too. I feel bad that this is the only water that I could find. But I know my mother understands I have done my best. I hope that one day things will be better for us. Today, we have come to see the nurse, cause my little sister Stella is not feeling well. I am worried, but I love Sister Joyce because she helped me get better when I was very sick. I am lucky. Some people get so sick, they have to go to a bigger hospital. Most of them don't come back.
Solar panel, right?
Yes.
Evan, where have you been? Yeah, you mean you are sick? Okay, take your seat. Okay, let's continue. So here, we have the sun.
I love learning about all that is possible in the world. Like the new water pump being built in our village. It is the sun that makes it work. Seems like magic to me. I can't imagine how a big shiny square thing can help us. My teacher says it takes energy from the sun to bring clean water from the ground. Not everyone believes it will work, but I hope it does. Today they will be testing it, and I can't wait. Everyone is here to see if the new water pump will work. I hope the water flows. Magic is in the air today. The sun has brought us water. Every day, I look at the sun as it rises, but today, it is different. My mother says that without water, there is no life. Now each new day brings clean water to everyone. Today, life flows everywhere. And for tomorrow, I have hope.